Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to my beautiful people. It's your brother, your friend, Casey Brown TV Show. If it's your first time here, kindly subscribe and leave your hand on the notification bell for more videos and updates. Here we hit, we talk about migrant and document issues. We are here to learn and to educate one another, to pass information, to give our people updates of what is happening. Understand? Please like this video and share this video. Understand? We're just here to give you this, highlight this new update that is in grand. You know, the European Union, now they don't do that meeting. They are finished with that meeting, and now they don't talk with it. They want to do migrants, and they want to follow on for this crisis about migrants. Understand? Many people, they come, people are still coming. Understand? From Spain, Italy, mostly those places, and they come. So now, waiting, they decide about this migrant. Not be only Spain, the one who don't come Italy, they will still move good France, good Germany, good different European countries. Understand? So now they don't talk with the one they do. Waiting with that plan, now they don't gather their money, some funds, recover funds, so they say they get almost 9.880 something billion euro they keep to the, you know, tackle migrant stuff. Understand? So tackle migrant crisis will come in grand. Some countries now decide, say anybody come to our country, if they don't get our the asylum, if they go for asylum request, or they go for commission, they go for appeal, if they know, as they know, they, as in their story is not strong enough, you know, to issue asylum or protection, they need to take the person back. That be their plan. Understand? So countries. Understand? So now, like Germany, now they say they want to reopen the band of some countries where they know that they deport before, like Syria, where war did a country, like Iran, where war did a country. So all those countries, they don't want to care anymore. They need to fix their country. Now, those people that are not some migrants, they go, they go, they constitute some kind of criminal issues, constitute all those threatening, sorry, something. So now the country say, anybody we don't investigate like this, where they don't investigate that matter, don't put them for that, the center where they keep their repatriation center. Although some countries know they agree, they accept with the kind of people come back. Some countries like that, you know, they agree, accept. So German said, we won't give them 1 week, we will, you know, cut the band. You know, so German will say, once the government not agree, they will say, you know, we know what did this place, some issues did this place, no carry they come. So German, they give some kind of country, say they give them some waste to cut the band of their deportation. Now they are ready to deport, open doors to deport them, because those criminal or those people get some kind of cases, no good, they know they are not tied to the remain for the countryside, that be German own. But like Italy, we know they like to deport. And another one, Italy, let me say, they don't like to deport. If you know your hand only for criminal, like even do like if you even commit criminal stuff, the goalie, if they arrest you, you carry a lawyer, maybe God feed the dons. But now some governments, they push them because of these things, so they don't, you know. And now the meeting they don't get together. Now they are about to put their own law, they are about to fix their own self, they are about to create some kind of things, some kind of new policy. We don't know. Nobody knows what it is up as we talk. Understand? Nobody knows what their plan. So now they keep this money for budget for next year. They see now 7 years budget, 2021 to 2027. To tackle the migrant stuff. So the one waiting won't happen. So now there are countries with the currency, they do things for the migrants or do to take care of the one title to be need protection. The one we not get, they're not title to be put when they know we the story or their commission or the things where they talk, they know in no wish to give protection, they will not want it to those one. So we are not wishing anybody deportation. Understand? This is just information for let you know what is the plans and the new laws about the migrants. Understand? So that's what it's very good to give, to be informed and to get in, as in to be alighted. It's good to be updated also. Understand? I make person get with really, you know, saying this, you know, saying once you don't get followers or people this will subscribe to you, you need to give them information. Understand? So this information, what you do, share to your friends so they will know what is up. Understand? You need to stop. basically wish person say, oh, they will deport you. No, we're not praying for to deport anybody. We're just praying just to give people information, to know how you're moving, to know how you're going to do your things now. Understand? Change your ways and make sure say you get information from different places to know what it is up. Understand? Nobody say you can't do one day, you can't say, I know yeah or I hear, but I don't take it serious. But this one, we need to take it serious for now, because nobody know what it is up for now. Understand? So we are hoping for better things, but not the bad one. So, but this morning, they said they were for migrants, maybe to take care of the migrants who are titled for protection. The one where they don't get titled for protection, they will not have to take to them. Understand? But some government, like Italy, now not agree to deport like that. If you don't put you on for criminal stuff, understand? Like Italy, not agree to deport. So now, some government, they push them to deport those people who do not get the protection, who do not get the appeal, do not get the commission. Some government, they like to come out, they make their prime minister, sign these things. And that government, they say, if you want to deport them, if they don't agree, maybe the country people don't agree, accept their citizens of origin, make a sanction on those countries. Sanction them. Change some kind of things for their immigration policy. Understand? So like France, we talk say we will reduce some countries who not agree accept their citizens to deport to their country, to reduce their visa application for them. So now make some government and the talks with ITC do some kind of things, put some kind of law, but they never agree for that one. Now we think they not say they will like propose, but they will see if the Congo vote, if the thing will get ahead. You know, so ITC they try for protection, they try to protect the foreigners who need protection. Understand? They only deny that one. Except Savuwe Konwekon, they deny the protection for people. Before God come, they can still remove them. Understand? If any bad government come, God not until they remove all those bad ones. We're not praying for bad people to come. We're praying for the good one. We go favor. Understand? The foreign, the migrants. Understand? The better migrants. Understand? But I know some Konwekon, they do what they're supposed to. They do pull on for all those hot thing. Understand? So now the thing with this up. What is going to happen now? What is the new plan for the migrants? They just keep 9.880 something billion euro just to tackle migrant stuff. All the control, the European country put their own phone, just them. So now some European countries, women are tightening the borders. That tightening the borders, what it mean? Maybe person will not pass your application or your original request for this country now. You want to move on that country, they go draw and come back. So that means they want to do that quick repatriation, quick access to the patriots. Understand? So that means they like to call different countries now. They say, see, you will get 1 million of people, we get 3,000 of people. One guy, they come mine, I will agree. So all those kind of things, all those money, now maybe the government will say, okay, we'll agree, if they pay us some money, they get the money. So that means they keep that money. Now make act they talk so not get stand before they don't get money to deport person. Understand? Now make you say go kind of lawyer. Maybe if you find a lawyer, if you give you house arrest like some years, the physical. But now some government they like when they do that quick one, just knocking like jam on the way jam until they knock. Jam on don't keep it, they don't wish like some they just knock. Understand? But Pope constantly talks say, make if you don't want to deport anybody, they need to support that person financially, physically. Understand? If you reach the countryside, I mean for 6 months, they start up in your life. They don't feel the poor person like that empty-handed. So Pope tell them say, make the support people where they want the deport. If you want the poor person, give us some funds, we will arrange themselves if they go back home. Understand? And because they say some people come up for the country from the countryside, nothing is suffer. The countryside, no war, no persecution. So if you were just in the countryside, we just get a P, we get commission to go. We should see your story, you arrange it very well, because things we don't know as things they change. Understand? So we Sabina just you can't do virus everybody. Commission, you like your story, enter, you don't enter, they'll send a negative, you enter, you don't enter, they'll send a negative, and so all those kind of things. So this one they carry down, they come out again, say whether they could do quick deportation. We don't want to, all those migrants, we don't get they're not pass the commission, they want to cross the corner that European country, but maybe they hold them back, they make their border they strong. So things, this one are the new laws who they want to put. So it's not, you need to be updated and make sure say you know how you move. Understand? If it no happen, maybe the money Italy if you use until better or build better reception for migrants when they come, or to make good facilities for migrants to come, or to create better job for the citizens and the foreigners also. Understand? But those one way their hands did criminal things, or we don't commit they don't commit to kind of things for the countryside. Every day they don't get criminal reports for the countryside. So those ones now they need to be stay attentive to. They need to be careful for now. It's very important. So know how they do your things. Know how they do your things. Now I just can't give my people this new information. So the matter we on the ground now that they are talking about how they want to do the migrant things. The way migrant they come is too much. Understand? So they want to close their border. Understand? So they close the border. What the European countries of the coast close the border. But they don't wait for them. They rock more for the country. They want for them. Deport them. Maybe for they do quick deportation. But it no go happen. We pray for that not to happen, my people. So we need to be careful and pray for this not to happen. Make the money we they keep maybe for better things. Maybe for the one who they against the people. Understand? The migrants. Understand? So my brothers and sisters, let's keep our hands clean. Understand? Make sure you go for what thing bring you come for the countryside. No go for the wrong one. No go for criminal stuff. Okay? You will get, we already get police report or criminal, you get case for court. Or maybe you do some kind of things. You don't fight. You get any criminal reports for police. No go for, no. If you get AP, no go AP. No go for AP for now. Go ask your lawyer. Now your lawyer will help you know what to do. Because once you go for AP and you get criminal report or you get case with the court, that one very, they say they dangerous very well. Understand? That one if you lead the person to, should be to, you only knock the person go back to the country way for the person to come. So ask your lawyer before you can go for AP. If you get any case with police or any criminal things with police, go and ask your lawyer, take a lawyer and ask information. A lawyer know everything, they know the laws about what they guide in different things. Understand? They know the constitution of all their country. So now lawyer know what you go feel help you do for anything about documents or anything about anything when you want access your hand put. So guys, it's good to connect yourself to like platform like this and many platforms who talk about migrants and document issues. Shout out to my brother Chidaniel, supports his platform, he's trying, he's a good guy, he's doing the best to to keep some of our brothers informed about many things. They talk about things a lot, many of us know about him, support that guy. So guys, see you in my next video, and please try to share this video and like this video also. Yeah, we're here to learn and to educate one another. More updates will be coming in. I'll be dropping updates about anything about foreigners or migrants or refugees or document issues. I'll be dropping it here. We're here to learn and to educate one another. It's your brother, your friend, Kesebrand TV Show. Remain blessed and stay safe. Bye for now.